Good morning, I'm Lawrence Leow. I've known Mdm Halimah since the day I was an MP. She's a humble and grounded person who see all as equal. I've seen her in action, and I'm impressed, very impressed by her work ethics, her discipline, her commitment in whatever she do, she does, and her passion in helping people, especially the underprivileged in society. Having dedicated 40 years of her life serving as a unionist, a MP, a Minister of State, and Speaker of Parliament, the presidency is a calling, is yet a calling, which she has decided to answer. When I knew of her intention to contest in the presidential election, I was personally very delighted and encouraged her because I believe she is the best fit for this job. Mdm Halimah is somebody whom all Singaporeans can trust. A safe pair of hands who has proven herself with many accomplishments, which you can see. She's a unifier who understands the needs of the people and the nation. So she will make a very good president, and she will be the one that we all can be very proud of.